Hi friends, welcome back for another Movement Monday. Today, we're gonna get our bodies moving using this balloon. So all you need is one balloon and some air inside. Be sure to blow it up very carefully. We don't want it to pop. The object of this activity is to throw the balloon up and we just wanna keep it in the air. You can use your hands, you can use your head, or you can even use your feet. Why don't you give it a try?